Chúc ông bà đi con.
Con chúc sức khỏe ông bà.
Sao năm nào con cũng chúc mà ông không khỏe vậy mẹ? Năm nay con chúc ông bà dồi dào sức khỏe với rất nhiều cây xanh.
What is the IQ of a creeper in Minecraft? How smart are they really? The creeper is a highly dangerous walking time bomb, as we all know. For fun's sakes, we're gonna determine their intelligence. Really easy. If they pass the test, their IQ goes up. If they fail, it goes... Do you know what the IQ of a dog in Minecraft is? Well, me neither, because IQ isn't meant for dogs, especially not for dogs in a video game like Minecraft. But we're doing it anyways. It's really easy. There are 5 tests. If they pass the test, their IQ goes up by 20 points, starting at 100 IQ. If they fail, it will go down by 20 points. This means that if dogs pass every test, they will have 200 IQ. Also, alright, today we have 1,000 villagers, which I will put in an arena with 1 pillager to watch the villagers go all over the place. And no, they're not fighting back. This will be some serious Hunger Games surviving. I suspect we're gonna see some real life tactics right here, ladies and gentlemen. Like dodging,
psych,
human shields, and the most common used tactic, run and scream.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
They will go on until only one remains. Minecraft Hardcore Democracy. You decide what happens next. What's it gonna be?
Oh no 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 no!
Domesticate a pillager, make his bow break, and make it best friends with a villager.
Please put up time.